Attorney General filing a lawsuit against a company News 4 investigates recently shined its spotlight on. We've heard from a number of local viewers who felt burned by a solar company, and now that company is in the legal hot seat. Chief investigative reporter Lauren Traeger broke this story. She joins us now with the update.
Tonight we have the exclusive new details, and I've got the documents right here. The Missouri Attorney General writing pretty scathing accusations against a company we first told you about last week.
Own your own power. That's what they said. Own your own power. I own very little power.
Curtis Jarvis was among several we talked to frustrated by their experience with a company called Pink Energy, formerly known as Power Home Solar. People say they are locked into long-term loans for tens of thousands of dollars worth of solar panels that they say aren't putting out what was promised. Now the Missouri AG validates their concerns by suing the company. The AG claims Pink Energy made false promises and misrepresentations, used deception, and even concealed material facts from consumers. Pink Energy has blamed a vendor called Generac for faulty parts, while Generac has said Pink Energy performed botched installations. But now the Attorney General is slamming Pink Energy, saying the company knowingly used defective components and failed or refused to repair or properly install their systems, writing, quote, consumers thus are at risk of not only making double payments on their loans and their electricity bill, they are at risk of defendant's systems literally burning their houses to the ground and killing them. The lawsuit asks for restitution for the victims.
We asked for an interview from the Attorney General on this, but the office declined. They do say, however, if you think you've been taken by this company, you can contact them. We've got the information on how to do it. It's on KMOV.com and the KMOV News app. I'm Lauren Traeger, News 4 Investigates.
We reached out to the PR reps for Pink Energy. We have not heard back yet. Last week, Pink Energy announced that they were closing and laying off all of their employees. It's a situation you can count on News 4 to continue to follow.